Those of you who are facing Christmas with sadness due to the loss of loved ones, loneliness, or disappointment of some kind, my heart goes out to you. It may be hard to accept right now, but God is truly with you in the midst of your distress. Please don't lose hope, for this too shall pass.